That was the dopest episode of Unicorns Without Legs.
Come on, Thomathy. We gotta finish the cleanup job.
Yeah, in a minute.
Congratulations?
You've won $10,000? I've always wanted $10,000. It's in Comic Sans, so it's probably not a scam.
Come on, Thomathy. You gotta get to work.
Yeah, I'll be there in a sec. I guess nothing happened. Did you finish?
Yeah, I moved the rest over there. You can go ahead and get the... Thomathy, what did you do?
Why are you assuming I did this?
Well, did you?
Well, yeah, probably, but I don't want you to assume it was me every time.
Congratulations!
Who are you?
And what's with your face?
The names!
XX_MLG420
Swagmaster_XXXXX7
And I'm here to tell you two that you've won $10,000!
Really?
After you answer a short survey!
Really?
Wait, you don't even know who we are. Why are you gonna give us $10,000?
Don't worry, it's only a few quick questions!
I'm gonna buy a llama!
This is more than a few quick questions.
Enough giraffing around! Let's start answering those questions!
What is my social security number? Why do you need to know that?
Oh!
You don't need to worry about that! Just keep answering those questions,
like Thomathy!
Are you a boy or a girl?
Yes. What is your credit card information? Thomathy, this is starting to seem like an identity theft scam.
What? No! Weren't you listening? He's gonna give us money! All done. So now do we get our money?
What just happened?
I can't believe you fell for that one! Feels good to finally have real body parts!
So... now do we get our money?
I told you he was trying to steal our identity.
Not just your identity, your face,
your voice, and your kidney!
Why do you need my kidney? Now that I have a physical form, I don't have to be trapped in the computer anymore, thanks to you! Oh, well, I guess in that case it's okay.
Thomathy, don't you see the problem with him looking exactly like you?
Well, he doesn't look exactly like me.
Now that I'm not trapped in that computer, I can do real people things! I can take long walks on the beach, watch the sunset,
and commit mass genocide!
Yeah, I think I see what you mean. Sorry, but I'm here to stay. You should have thought of that before you took the survey.
Well, there's two of us and one of you.
And you're me, so we're like exactly evenly matched. Good point. Hey,
look what I can do.
Thomathy, how come he can shoot lasers out of his hands?
Why are you assuming I did this? Do you have any special talents? Lasers? May have exaggerated a bit on the survey.
Enough flashbacks. It's time for you two to subscribe to
reddit.com/r/notliving.
What?
Oh, cuz I'm gonna kill you.
Oh. But you can't kill me. I'm you. Remember all the good times we had together? Literally none of that happened.
Go to sleep.
Do you just carry those around?
Pretty much.
Hold on a second. How do you know that I'm not the fake Thomathy?
Because fake Thomathy was literally standing right here the entire time.
Yeah, good point. That makes sense. So it's not technically murder if you kill yourself, right?
That makes sense.
So what do we do with them?
I guess we put him with the rest.
Mr. Sandman, bring me a dream. Make him the cutest that I've ever seen. Give him two lips like roses and clover. Then tell him that his lonesome nights are over.
You know, I'm glad the story had a happy ending.
Me too, buddy.
Please turn on your magic beam. Mr. Sandman, bring me a dream. Mr. Sandman, bring me a dream. Make him the cutest that I've ever seen. Give him the word that I'm not a rover. Then tell him that his lonesome nights are over. Sandman, I'm so alone. Don't have nobody to call my own. Please turn on your magic beam.